It's all done. This room turned out awesome. So yeah, we have the new floor all finished. All the furniture's back in, walls are painted, crown molding's up on the ceiling, new lights are in. We've got all new plugs and switches in the oil rub bronze color. So yeah, this is the finished bedroom. Sorry it's been like a crazy 6 weeks and we haven't uploaded in a while. We went on two trips. We were in South Carolina for a bit and went to Florida with the family. So that kind of delayed things a little bit, but we did get the room done, and we'll share how that process went with you guys. Here's the floor after the sanding sealer has dried. It really brought out a sort of a yellow tint to it, which my dad was saying that he thought this floor might actually be pine, and now that I see the yellow, I kind of agree. Even though it's much harder than like modern pine, it might have to do with the fact that like forests back when this was built were actually grown naturally versus, you know, at the maximum possible speed before they're hauled off to be milled. So anyway, the sanding sealer did a really, really nice job. We have to do a light sanding to it. So I'm going to do that with a 320 grit sandpaper just to knock that down a little bit, and then I think we're going to do stain tomorrow when it arrives.